look up.
Those sections hauled up at the top and assembled up on top. She stayed up there until 1985 when the metal started to fatigue. She started cracking, the arms started coming down, and we knew we had to do something. We got the statue down, restored it, fixed it up, painted it real pretty, gave it a brand new star. Now it is inside the Bullock, Texas State History Museum, which is about 6 blocks north of here. We made a replica, a copy of the star is on display inside the Capitol Visitor Center, which is on the southeast corner of the Capitol now. officially, this is the end of the tour, but if you have any questions, I'm not going anywhere. I'm happy.
Don't go far. Let me go over here real quick. Y'all quit running around. Let me see something. Get off there.
Angel was also talking about that. No way.
Jimmy.
Tickles. You don't have to be so aware. Shit.